Well, I got it done. I got my training in. I wasn't feeling great. I wasn't feeling bad. Kind of just like hit all my numbers. So yeah, I don't know what to call today. Right now, you know, I'm not trying to progress in and add weight to some of my lifts. I'm just trying to like maintain my strength and be healthy. But I did try something new and fun this morning for my back squats. Normally I would work to like a heavy single and then do a drop set to add in more volume, but I decided to kind of like stop at a heavy single before my heaviest set and then do that for one rep, like every 30 seconds for like five sets. So like five singles at like a really heavy weight, kind of where my form would actually break down or is breaking down. And I thought that was fun. It kind of like allowed me to practice that heavy single where things get kind of janky, and yeah, I kind of like that. Well, I checked the boxes on a Monday, and it is what it is. Happy Place Day 51. Good to go. You guys all have a great Monday, and be safe out there. Well, that didn't really go as planned. Yeah. Dumbbells here. Didn't really progress. You win some, you lose some. So there was a bit of a malfunction during my workout this morning. You know what? I'm just going to move past that. I'm going to move past that and talk about the workouts. So I decided to follow up this Tuesday with kind of like a similar deal of a workout that was more, you know, conditioning, kind of like a warm up, and then a workout after that was, you know, drop the reps and kind of, you know, either do kind of like a strength-based thing, or this morning I kind of focused on unilateral work. So that was the goal. First workout, warm-up, malfunction. Second workout was skill-based. And I think this is the right amount of volume for Tuesdays. That's why I'm doing it again. We'll see. We'll see what happens on Thursday. I feel good now, so let's test this out. So I'll try to post the workouts if I get a chance. But other than that, happy place day 52. We're good to go. You guys all have a great day and be safe out there. I think the one time I tried to record my toaster bar, and I think the pull-up bar was a little shy. I have never had this happen to me before, but the bar started spinning on my very last set. I don't know what to say, but it was a sign that that should have been my last set, and it was. So this has never happened before. Yeah, on my last set of toes to bar, this started rotating. That's never happened. So yeah, I need to fix that. Wanna help me out, Black Panther? Yeah, we need to get that done. despair. So that was a so-so training session. Seated dumbbell strict press, how did I do? Well, yeah. So this is the battleground. Dumbbell seated strict press. You're my frenemy. Well, that kind of shows how it went. Another blah training session on a Thursday. So I'm thinking I might need to change it up on Tuesdays, but you know what? I really like what I'm doing on Tuesdays. It's fun. And I don't know. Maybe it's just because I haven't done pistols in a really long time and my legs are super sore. I haven't been sleeping that well. So maybe that's it. I don't know what I'm doing, people. I'm just here to move and have fun, lift stuff, fight with gravity, and be healthy. Yeah. So training session done. We made it happen. Happy place. Day 53. We're good to go. You guys all have a great day and be safe out there. So I felt pretty good this morning, but I also slept pretty well last night compared to the previous two nights. So that just goes to show you, get a good sleep routine down, which I have a good sleep routine. I can't like shut off my brain sometimes and that affects me. But anyways, regardless, today's long conditioning piece outside felt amazing. It's kind of like overcast and chilly, but yeah, the cool temperature and weather while I'm running, that felt awesome. And I'm not running fast. I'm still doing my, you know, zombie apocalypse run, running very slowly as I try to, you know, conserve energy as I look for my next meal and make my way back home to eat, yeah, oatmeal, that which I'm gonna do shortly. So yeah, runner's high. My thoughts, just rambling. Okay, people. Feeling good, got my long conditioning piece done. Happy place day 54, good to go. You guys all have a great Friday and a great weekend. Be safe out there.